More than 100 Tibetan exiles have been detained after a protest in Nepal against Chinese rule. Riot police broke up the demonstration, which took place at a prayer meeting on the outskirts of Kathmandu.